Hi guys, my name is Ainesh and today I am going to show you how to write your first Arduino sketch and how to run it. So let's get started. For this we will require a Arduino microcontroller board and a USB cable which you can get in Amazon. So for writing the sketch we have to use IDLE which will you can download from Chrome. So now we are in Google Chrome and now we have to type here https://arduino.cc and open it. So here you can see everything about Arduino. You have to go to software and go to downloads. So when you will come here, the screen would be like this. You can download the latest version, which is Arduino 1.8.13, or if you want to, and you have to check. You can download Hurley builds because it will be better for your PC. Now, if you want to download some older versions, you can choose this Arduino 1.5.3. So I have already downloaded it. So let us get started with it. So when you open your Arduino program, you will find that it will be like this. So now you can connect your Arduino board from the USB cable and connect with your computer. So now my computer has read it, and go to tools now and see here board. I have already set it because my Arduino is Arduino Uno. And then check the port. My port is COMPO Arduino Uno. So now over here there are two main parts of Arduino sketch. So one is void setup and one is void loop. So first we would write come in void setup and write and command name pin mode. The pin mode command says that whether the thing which we are using is an output or an input. So over here what we are going to use is this LED. This is an LED, so it is an output device, so we are going to write output. So now I am going to type here pin mode, give two columns and type here. So this LED is connected with pin number 13. So we can write here 13, comma, output. You have to see that over here when we typed pin mode, we can see that the M is capitalized. That means this word is, you have to check whether this M has to be capital over here. So you have to even write capitalize the output so that it will read, and give a semicolon here. So instead of writing 13, I can write LED over here. LED. So now we have to declare LED. So we can write here and command name int. Int means we are declaring that it's a variable. So we are typing int. We'll write LED is equal to 13. That means LED is equal to, the value of LED is 13. So we can now come to our void loop. So in void loop, we have this void loop will be keep on rotating, keep on looping the sketch what we'll write here. So I'm going to write a command name digital write, which means that we have to convert that bytes which will come into the Arduino code, and we have to make it on or off. So we will write here digital and capitalize WWRIT digital write, put two brackets and a semicolon. Now we can type here LED comma high. That means it will make the LED high. Now we'll again write digital write LED, comma low. That means now it's going to make the LED off. So let us see what happens when we upload this. So my audio is connected with the board. Now we have to upload it here. This is the sign of upload. Click on that. So now it is executing. It will take some time to execute it. It's loading. Yes, it got uploaded. So now you can see that this LED is very dim. That means it is blinking at, it is like blinking at 1 millisecond at a time. So for looking it more better, we can type a command here. We'll make another variable int on time. This means I'll make it 1000 milliseconds means a second. We'll make another variable off time. I'll make this also 1000 1 second. So now we can come here and type a command name delay. Delay means we are delaying a certain period of time which we have declared over there in on time and off time. One semicolon. Now we can write here directly on time. That means now it is going to make it wait for 1000 milliseconds and make it on for 1000 milliseconds. Now we are going to write another command again, delay off time. So this is a very simple program. Now again we can upload it from here. This is the thing to upload it. So we'll upload it. So it is executing. Yes, okay. So now as you can see here, the LED is on for 1000 milliseconds and off for 1000 milliseconds. So like this only you can make your own projects and build it. Thank you.
Do you want to have a quick peek into our Qt Learn classrooms? Here's your chance. Register now only for ₹99 and see how coding can be so much fun.